A familiar sight at the hospital gala, and indeed at most outdoor events in the area, is the Lochinside Pipe Band. When you see them on parade, immaculately dressed, with kilts swinging and white spats twinkling in the sun, have you ever considered the complicated preparations that precede these parades? As usual, when Gala Day came round, there was good support from the general public. Well turned out displays in the procession and by the people lining the route taken for this great effort to raise money for a most deserving cause.